Go. All right. Jill Kelly, I'm a redshirt sophomore, going to be a junior, and I'm a goaltender.
Jill, talk a little about missing last year and getting back out on the field this year, specifically with this game.
Yeah, it was tough to, you know, get knocked down in preseason and have to go through a whole surgery and everything, but staying off the field and, you know, staying next to Dave during games, during practices, learning the ins and outs of every game, and every practice and every drill and everything. Dave's a really, you know, smart, very smart coach. Everything's connected. So it's actually helped me as a player, you know, to go onto the field and be able to direct everyone, now knowing the game a lot better because of my injury and sitting out. So.
How'd you feel being out there today?
Oh, it felt great. It felt really good. You know, I came in a little nervous. you know, it's kind of unexpected. You know, you go through a week of preseason, you're feeling tight, you're feeling sore and everything, but getting out there and actually playing a game after a year of sitting out is, you know, it's a great feeling. It's really nice. I'm excited.